Judging by how you are right now, listening to this voice recorded message, you must be the night guard. I'm Chris. You may remember me from the interview when you came in to get the job. And we are glad to have you aboard. We've been after a night guard for a rather long time now, since the McDonald's had recently opened again from all the reworks. Along with a new set of animatronics, you may know about the recent mascot who aired on the television commercials, Mac Tonight. He is one of the batches we've got, so it's quite important that we have a night guard watch over it during the night in case some teenagers try to break in and just mess with them. You know how kids can be, not caring about other people's property. And that's where you come in. You have a security monitor so you can check the range of cameras around the building, so it saves you from having to walk around the place. The only time that you'll most likely have to wander is when you need to use the restroom, which we've left the male one unlocked in case you need to have a bit of a tinker. But that's about it. Sounds easy, right? Just sit there for 6 hours and make sure no one comes in. Easy pay. I'll see you in the morning to see how you did. Good night, mate.
Yeah, whatever, man. Like, anything's gonna happen here anyways, let's be entirely honest. Seriously, I'm just technically getting paid for sitting here for 6 hours straight with nothing else to do. Well, I guess abuse the free access drink system they have, but that's really about it. This couldn't be any more easy, right? Well, might as well check the cameras, considering there isn't much else to do. Man, it's so dark in here. You could barely see anything with these. They could have at least let me keep the lights on or something. Oh man, he looks creepy. Even in person when he's not in those commercials. A catchy tune though. Just a bit freaky being left alone with it. What was that sound? Best check the cameras, I guess. I mean, hopefully no one actually got into the building, but even then, what's there to do bringing to a place like this anyways? Is he supposed to be stood up? I don't think he is.
Get away from me!
What the hell was that? Why did it? How did it? That thing should be moving and trying to attack me. Okay, I need to focus right now. Focus. There's only a few more hours before the magic comes back to open up. I can literally just sit in here until then. And besides, it's an animatronic, right? I could just use the water in the toilet to fry its circuits. Then again, though, if I run out, I'm gonna need to flush the toilet to get back the water. Surely he can't hear it, though, right?
Take movies, Battle Rabbit.